story of the internet is one of dynamism and creating the ability for new technologies to come about. I think that not subjecting the internet itself to that same lens is a bad thing for us to do. We should continue to look and say, are there ways to evolve? Are there new things that we can create? Not necessarily to give up the old. Certainly there's huge benefits that we've gotten, and we don't want to lose those benefits. Yeah.